medewo ekọ Adenta Mansini mu anfi bebre ni ye Adenta Housing Project no aka nram ni nyina no ene sem maso sem kakra bia na wasase no ene jumadi no ho nyame adom majebo ajebo nei State Housing Company no asase ya wo mo epeja afria forma na etare no ya wodi ho juma
bese mfie dunie ena wajai saden yesi hono mu a eya 70 unit housing project e wa Adenta na sese die kamia yesem penimfo ene hyehye ya agu akwa mu a wo besi dai awie State Housing Company e she adwuma se e wo edan enho a kane mampanyina wanya ne bebekro atamel sepenso ene wo hyase contractor no wo di adwuma no ensensem bia one ne nya yenti ene adwuma die wo twentwen so kakra ne sese die SHC ahyase a ojidi yese obewie osoafo a wo hye edansie ne nwuma soo ene SHC mpanimfo ne nsamtwerefo ba nan ekɔ honom no managing director kwabrampofo apia kyerɛ sɛ adwuma yeku no ene swade uno ene sɛ one ankrankra adwuma yeku beka abomu a obewie adwuma ne yekra
nami enchade we revisited the case and then now no ye wo to go ahead to be able to finish and then see the mama Ghana for Ama Bumani will be there too. It's about 6 weeks ago now, State Housing at that site. They already had integrity test on the building, maybe plumbing OCE, frame electrical, now the domain OCE in the heading in area. You see, your home OCE has started fresh construction over the Tri-CB. We are hoping that it's a starting chair, but they are putting more power. I'm hoping that by the end of the year, they're not.
Na no si yepe eno osoafo ohwede nsie ne enwuma so okojo ponkroma eka si sudia se hika aban hyehye ya wodo a wo ye sebe ya adan wodo ebedo so no manfo nso ebenya bi mu atena
adwuma e wo si ye se project a wodo ana akekiri bi wo a court se bi wo a sika no bi iron woman in same people but the ama project ni bi akekiri no programmer ye die gu akwa mu sey nwiwi sa project ni na nensom Ghana for no modi mo akot na di mo ni ma na efe mu sey we sey project na aka be 10 years ni.